Hello everybody, today I will show you how to install this. Oh, I named it wrong. It's the Renault 2020, not 2021. We are not there yet. And it will be quite a quick install today, because we don't have a lot of files in this mod. So the first thing you're gonna need is the Ego ERP Archiver. The link for it is in the description below and below the video on the mod page. So once you have it, open it up. And the first thing we're gonna need to do, and this is gonna be very useful for the future install of the other mods, is click on Settings, F1 game directory, and we're gonna have to go to the game location. I'm gonna show you my game location. It might be different than for you than for me, but it should be quite similar. So go to the hard drive that you have the game on. I have it on hard drive D. So this should be the folder path to the game: Steam Library, Steam Apps, Common, F1 2019. Now 2000, no, that's it. We just need to select the folder, and that's it. Check if this is the game directory. If it matches, the last folder should be F1 2019. That's a must. So now click on File, Open, and the first thing we're gonna install is well, let's install the car, shall we? So we will select the F1 2019 vehicle package. So when you are in the F1 2019 folder, go to 2019 asset groups. Now F1 2019 vehicle package. And now teams. And now you can see that there is no Renault here. So we must select Lotus, because the code is didn't rename the files for the car, so the car for some reason is Lotus here. I assume it's because Lotus was in F1 2015 and the game goes with this sort of engine to F1 2015. But that doesn't matter today. Now we're gonna type into the search bar here paint. We have Lotus Paint D. That's the file that we wanna select. Click on it. Now textures, import, and now go to the mod folder that you just downloaded. So we have Renault 2020 and we have car. And now you have two options. You have the yellow car with the black headrest and the yellow car with the yellow headrest. If you don't know what a headrest is, I will show you. I can show you. So I will personally install the black headrest, because that's how I prefer it. So I double click on that and click on save. And yes, I want to replace the file. And that's it for this file. So I will show you what is the part that I mean. It is this part. So in this example, this is the yellow headrest. So I think on the mod page, most of the pictures will be with the black rest. It is a very subtle change. I think it looks better with the black headrest, because when you drive with the TV cam, with the yellow headrest, you kind of look like in a big yellow bathtub. And that does not look good to me. So it will, with the black headrest, it will look quite similar to the old car, rather the default car. It's just gonna have a yellow halo. So pick what you want. The install is pretty much, it is the same, just pick the file that you want. Now we want to install the decal file. So we type in decal in the search bar. Oh, I typed in the wrong thing. So here we have Lotus Decal DA. That's the file that we want. Click on textures, import, and go to the mod folder. Car, and we have decal. Double click on that, and save, and click yes. So, oh, that's not the file. Wait a minute. I installed the wrong file, but the right file will be. You will install the right file. I installed the wrong file because the Castrol Edge logo, as you can see, is white. And as you can see, it should be black because I put the old decal file when I was messing around with things to the folder, to this folder. So now click on file, save. Yes, I want to save this file and I want to replace it. Now we will install the driver suits. So we go back to the 2019 asset groups folder, which is here. And now go to animation package, scenes, in-car driver 2019, in-car driver F1. And now you wanna type in, I think, Renault, no longer Lotus. And we have Renault livery D, and that's what you wanna replace. Textures import, go to the mod folder. Here we have driver folder, and we have suit. Double click on that, save, and replace. And that's it. Right file this time. Now we have the file 2019 Renault logo 01D. So click on textures, import, go to the mod folder, and that will be the last thing. Oh, not this folder. That will be the last thing today. And we have suit logo. Double click on that, save, and replace. And the right file again. Yeah. So I think that will be it. The last thing, file, save, and save the in-car F1 ERP file. So click on save, double click on that. If you don't do that, I think the textures will come out blurry and it will not look good. So avoid that at all costs. So I think that's it. If for some reason it's not working, message me on Trace department and I will try to help you. So that's it. See you in the next one and bye.